France, which is well deserved.
Your final thoughts, Jim?
What I most admire about this outfit is the cohesion and the willingness to work hard as a unit and getting behind the ball, doing the ugly stuff. That's what gets you clean sheets and wins.
And that's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.